Would you like to see it operate?
This is a cockpit we made, basically made for kids that want to fly around the world. It is an actual front end of an interior.
Is it?
Yeah. Shows there are pictures on the back of how they cut it off. It's apparently somewhere over on the on the edge of the runway or somewhere. I don't know where exactly it was. So we took it and kind of put a four in it, really gut it, and you know, put the dash on it again, and it's able to get in there and fly around the world. It's sort of almost indestructible. Once in a while we have to do a little repair, but they can get in there and eat the it's got some real instruments that most of them are.
They don't.
The front of this was rebuilt, but you can see where the difference is.
Yeah.
That was it.
Lengths of rope while performing precision formation aerobatics.
Turn sharply right on Riker Avenue, then turn left.